that she would always love to find him.
A West Michigan family is looking for their long-lost relative. Christian Oliver Dan left the area in 1937 and hasn't been heard from since. His sister has spent the last 77 years wondering what happened to him. Now, her granddaughters are hoping social media can help. They have started a Facebook page to get the word out and hopefully find some long-overdue answers.
See, that was him when he was little.
A scrapbook, some black and white photographs, and hope. That's all 96-year-old Barbara Cook has had to go on all these years, wondering what happened to her older brother.
My brother disappeared in 37. The last letter I had was Tucson, Arizona.
Christian Oliver Dan was 21 years old and anxious to explore life outside of West Michigan.
He traveled all over. He used hitchhiking. Got on the rails and rode those, him and some kids just to see the country. Do stuff like that, and I had a letter, and he said, if I don't freeze, come over the hump, I'll see you in a couple of weeks. Never heard from him since.
She thought she saw him once, decades later. Barbara was at a theme park in Florida in the early 1970s when she caught a glimpse of a man who looked just like her brother.
My sister, brother-in-law, and I was in Cypress Gardens, and we saw this guy, and somebody told us that they had seen him. He had a red-headed wife, and there was a little red-headed woman with him. But every time I tried to get up there, somebody come between us. And I knew if I could see his leg, I'd know if it was him because he had surgery from his knee to his ankle, you know. But I never could contact.
Barbara never saw or heard from him again, but she never forgot about her brother.
I wish I could find him.
She's always talked about her brother who was missing and that she would always love to find him.
Granddaughter Sherry Kemp says the family tried everything they could think of to find him, but family tree searches and online genealogy sites only led to dead ends.
It breaks my heart for my grandma because my grandma is such a wonderful lady, and it just, I want to help her, you know, to be able to do something to find him.
So Sherry created a Facebook page asking for information, hoping for something, anything about Christian, who would now be 98.
The best case scenario would be that he was still alive and that we could reunite them. But if not, just that we know what happened to him, you know, that my grandma can get some closure after so many years, you know, and if he has family, that, you know, maybe she can reunite with some family.
It's just nice if I knew, you know, what happened to him, where he was. If I had any extra kin folks out there, it'd be nice to know.
Nice to know what happened to the big brother Barbara still holds close in her memories.
Oh, I'm just lonesome because him and I was all buddies. We always went fishing together. And we used to run away from school in a Buchanan fairground from school and watch, you know, put up circus tents. When we'd go home, if he went fishing, I had to run away and go too, because we were just buddies.
All right, so here is more information. Christian Oliver Dan was born January 27th, 1916 in Cedar Springs. That last letter came from Arizona, but again, that was 77 years ago. The family Facebook page is searching for Christian Oliver Dan. Contact them if you have any information that could help them in their search. Still ahead tonight.